We are taking a look at the next work-in-progress video by Reallusion for their upcoming iClone 8 software release. We look at the iClone 8 tool for rotoscoping character animation using video reference. Align and pose your character. Set pose keys for pose-to-pose editing. Use one-click flip and mirror pose to speed up the process. Edit transition curves for smooth results. Edit offset keys for natural overlapping. The end result is a good animated run cycle. Next, we look at pose mixer. This allows you to replace selected body parts of a pose to create a new pose. Flip selected mixed parts or create symmetrical poses with mirror to quickly build an expansive library of unlimited pose combinations. Let's take a look at how it's done. The Character-Centric Timeline features expandable tracks for body and face. This allows timeline access on body part level to edit basic character movement or go deeper into bone level for detailed editing. Let's look at body track editing. There's part levels for higher level editing, and also bone levels for detailed editing. Now we look at facial track editing. First on the basic level, and then on the feature level for controlling facial parts. There's also a morph level for detailed adjustments. And finally, we take a look at pro-level curve editing for achieving animation performances with more flair. The curve editor is now an iClone 8 standard feature. After blocking out the basic linear motion, the curve editor can liven character performances.
wolf came to the House of Bricks and shouted angrily at the pigs, who were terrified about what was about to happen next. The oldest piggy looked at the middle and the youngest piggy. Now they had to devise a plan, and quick!
To see more details, we've linked to the revised iClone 8 new features document in the description below. We're keen to use iClone 8 in our animation pipeline. How about you? Please post your comments below.